Minnesota Biomedical Engineering is great for several reasons. We're located right at the intersection of the College of Science and Engineering and our Academic Health Center with its hospital. We're located also right in the middle of Medical Alley, the most concentrated medical device industry in the world. Because of all that, we have an incredible research program and educational program.
On this campus, we saw the first successful open heart surgery and also the first implantation of cardiac pacemakers. Today, we're building on that tradition by trying to understand the cardiovascular system at multiple scales, the cellular scale, molecular scale, and tissue scale. And using this knowledge, we're developing technologies to actually actively facilitate tissue repair. For example, our faculty are studying single cells taken from blood vessels in the brain, and they're using those cells to learn how aneurysms develop and also to better predict when they might rupture. And in our lab, we are bioengineering and bioprinting 3D constructs that replicate or mimic cardiac tissue. These are living tissues that we also hope one day to implant clinically.
Neuroengineering is a rapidly growing field. It integrates both engineering-based problem solving with a principled understanding of the nervous system. Faculty and students at the University of Minnesota are really dedicated and focused to advancing new technologies for neuroengineering applications. And those range from basic science work to clinical therapies. As an example, our faculty are leading efforts to transform how clinicians go about titrating brain stimulation therapies for treating patients with Parkinson's disease, essential tremor, dystonia, mood disorders. Our faculty are also translating new approaches to treating hearing disorders with non-invasive neuromodulation.
90% of cancer clinical trials fail, and oftentimes we don't understand why they failed. Our unique strengths in cancer bioengineering are that we're bringing a biophysical approach of modeling and experiment together in close integration to try to predict and control cancer outcome. And we benefit here at the University of Minnesota of a close proximity of engineering, physical science with biology and oncology together in order to do that.
Minnesota provides a truly unique opportunity for biomedical engineering graduate students. Our students can choose from more than 80 advisors and departments across the university. This includes cutting-edge research from areas ranging from neuroengineering and neuromodulation to growing artificial organs to controlling tumor growth and metastasis. Our undergraduate program emphasizes a rigorous engineering education that prepares students to understand how the human body works and to develop treatments for diseases and develop new medical devices. Students completing our program are well prepared to succeed in the med tech industry or postgraduate study or many other careers.